Now I'm going to show you how to put the case on akaso EK7000 4K. First thing, you put it like this, and then you close it like this. Then you can record video once on the water. To open it, simply you do like this, and then you take it out like this. So this is how you put on and remove case, waterproof case from akaso 700. Like and subscribe to my channel, the video is helpful.